Golden Isles Parkway, Video 2. Picking up from Georgia 99, headed north on US 341, US 25, Georgia 27, Jessup 29 miles, Baxley 60. We put a fresh, cool battery in the GoPro Black 10, so maybe it won't get mad and cut off. Temperature is 73. The time is 10:30. The 28th of February, leap year. We have one more day. It's supposed to get to the high 70s today, low to mid 50s tonight, and then maybe I think the low to mid 60s tomorrow. Start cooling off again. First video of the Golden Isles Parkway looks like it's going to be about 25 minutes. It's a very nice drive, but it's sort of boring, isn't it? I've got some people that do not like these drives. They don't watch them. And I understand. And I've got some people that really like them, so trying to give some of both. I think I do give too many driving videos. We'll turn and we'll go down by the Altamaha Regional Park, maybe walk around it a little bit. It's a nice RV park. They have a little store. They have little cottages and playground. Some permanent residents there, and it is a county park, not a state park. Vicki and I stayed there one night in her motorhome. Nice showers, nice little park. When we turn off to go there, we'll turn this video off, and then we'll record that with the phone, or either the Osmo, and when we come back out, we'll start off again with the GoPro Black 10. That way, it'll have time to cool off. probably do a silent segment too. I don't know that much about this area, so I like it. Don't have to run my yap.
Just passed it.
back. Coming out of Altamaha Regional Park, start picking up our Golden Isles Parkway Video 2 from there. For sale over there. Left lane and let him come by on the right. it, if we can get it all the way, right by 10 years from now, people will be able to come along and see the growth, see what it's done, without having to miss anything. up, as long as I hit the odometer when we filled up. I said, with the gas gauge acting like it is, we can't depend on it at all. It's showing 3/4 of a tank. I know we don't have that much. We might have half a tank. Doggone, there goes a train. Greasy, there's a fork up here we take to the right, but we're going to be going straight. Missed the fork to the right that goes 301, 25 north, Georgia 23 north. We want to stay on US 341. Okay, well, this is Jessup, Georgia. We're not going to go through downtown. I
think we did that once. Odom 11, Baxley 32. Golden House Parkway. Let's turn this one off and start another segment. This will be a wrap.